Events like the Boston Marathon bombing, as well as the recent attacks in Brussels, demonstrate the realistic nature the explosive threat poses to the United States. The explosive detection canine is the best, most versatile, mobile explosive detection tool we have
protecting the homeland from the explosive threat.
The mission of the DHS S&T canine program is to provide the tools, techniques, and knowledge to better understand, train, and utilize the explosive detection canine teams. Our customers are the federal and state and local end users of the explosive detection canine teams throughout the Homeland Security enterprise.
One such partnership has been with the University of Maryland Police Department.
On game days, we're one of the largest cities in the state of Maryland. At our football field, over 60,000 patrons. When you amass thousands of people, it's really a unique challenge. So obviously, we realized that we could be an attractive target. The question then is, what do we have that can close the gap between the threat and our response capability?
One initiative we're taking on is to understand the strengths and limits of the canine specially trained at detecting person-borne improvised explosive devices being carried in by people, either on their person or in bags. We've entered into a partnership in the National Capital Region where we're starting parametric testing, meaning we're varying amounts and types and placements of these explosives, varying the amounts of crowd throughput, trying to get some statistical significant data on just how good they are.
These dogs are incredibly high trained in a very unique way. In addition to traditional bomb work, where they would go in and clear a classroom or a venue, they also work the crowd. So as people walk by, you're giving a wake of air, and the dogs are scenting that. And they're going to pick up on any ingredient that is used for the making of some type of explosive device.
The program also has a project to develop non-hazardous canine training aids for the Homeland Security enterprise.
The problem is this is a sensitive explosive. It's difficult to train with. These guys aren't getting the frequency of training that we feel might be necessary to stay proficient. The TSA, National Explosive Detection Canine Team program, is our main federal customer. One of their main priorities was this non-hazardous canine training aid for this certain homemade explosive class. It was a challenge out to our expertise, our chemistry experts, to see if they could design a product like this.
The peroxide training aids are, there's a great need for it in the canine community, but the key is, even if we can detect those compounds, if the dogs don't respond to it out in the field, then the training aid that we're trying to develop is not going to work very well.
This product, being non-hazardous, allows them to train and test in the operational scenario, meaning they can go out and put it in luggage or put it in vehicles or bring it to an airport, which they currently couldn't do with these homemade explosives.
DHS S&T is very unique. It's one-stop shopping. You can test the training that these dogs have undergone and scientifically certify that this training works and it's worth the cost. This is the best technology available today. And we are so fortunate to have this technology here being tested at the University of Maryland College Park.